Okay, what we're going to do now is raise the inner ring. We've got both rings assembled, and so we're ready to raise the inner ring. You want to take the red hook, connect it to the connection on the roller. Do not try to connect, do not connect to your striker latch, but connect to the eye on the roller. Then come over to your winch and slowly crank up the inner ring until it raises. Now that we've got the inner ring raised all the way, you can tell by the roller the position it's at in the track. We'll reach around, release the leg, put the latch back into the lock position, pull the leg up, make sure that it is locked in the hole. We've got all three legs lowered and locked in place. We check each one to make sure that it is firmly locked and that the latches are pushed all the way through. We'll lower the winch and remove the cable and the trap is now standing on the three legs like it's supposed to.